Hello everyone, OJ here, and in this video I'll be doing a demonstration for my new software that's called VCard Agency Profit System. Alright, so here am I inside the dashboard, and what you'll notice, you can see the total number of cards that are activated, the ones that are deactivated, as well as the number of queries that are in, as well as appointments. And below you'll find the analytics, which allows you to see the amount of traffic that your VCard is getting based on the number of visits to the page. So if we click on the moon icon there, we can switch through to dark mode, and for the remainder of this demo I'll be keeping the demonstration in the dark mode just for better aesthetics. Alright, so the next option we have is the VCards on the left side of the menu here, and I've already created a VCard, and I'll go to the link so that you can see what the VCard looks like. So it's a nice VCard, different templates. We have over 20 different templates to choose from. You can have your email, a contact number as well, where you can click to make a call, address. There's also a QR code, hours of operation if it was a business, and you can call it leads as well through inquiries, and you can send a message to the owner of the business. So it's pretty amazing, because there are a lot of businesses that need this type of service. Sometimes with the website is just a lot of information, and sometimes you just need to be able to have all the key information to better close those sales and to have customers into local businesses. So if we should go to the edit button here, we'll be able to see how you can manipulate the entries as well. So the URL would be, in my case, I had my name OJ James here. Also the name of the VCard, you can put an occupation, the picture, you can change the cover image, put a description here as well. You put the number, contacts, just all the necessary information, location of the business, and you can enable language support if you wanted to do multi-language. You can enable the option to let the QR code be downloadable. You can also show your QR code, manipulate the size, enable the inquiry form as well. And if we go into inquiries here, you can see in this option we're able to call it leads from the page as well, so that you can do follow-up marketing and all that to the customer, just to be able to turn a prospect into a buyer. You also have the appointments as well, where you can track your appointments. And the next option is the settings, which you can use to integrate with Stripe or PayPal if you wanted to collect payments for